Did you know there are two types of mammoths in Skyrim? Wild ones and the ones owned by giants. You can easily tell if a mammoth is wild or not by looking at its tusks. Mammoths owned by giants have runes etched all over their tusks. Wild mammoths don't. Giants herd the mammoths to make cheese. Sub for more.